fee income and a growth of 27% in operating profit. And I think the big takeaway for us in the management is that the quarter-on-quarter growth, which is more indicative of the future to come, has been very, very strong in almost all the headlines, whether it's revenue or fee or cost management or operating profit, etc. So, very strong quarter-on-quarter growth, good growth in our liability franchise. So CASA remains at, CASA is now at 44%. And in fact, this quarter we had a very good growth on current accounts as well, showing the growth almost 30%. The headline numbers of the balance sheet also look very strong. We had a credit growth of 35%. And we also had a deposit growth of 20%. Okay, can you hear me now?
Yes, sir.
All right. So, strong growth in the in our.